Hello YouTubers, Pancake, a short video for basing for Marksman Gaming. But before that, Assaulting Foregrounds La Haye Sainte in this month's War Games Illustrated. Just basically for everyone out there that's into Napoleonics. It's got a lovely section on the Battle of La Haye Sainte. The pictures are amazing. I hope to have this many models painted up one day. But yeah. Alright, Marksman Gaming, basically. This is my sand. As you can see, different gradients in there. Coarse, fine, all mixed up. We've got PVA. Tubs of static grass. All different colours, which are up there. I also use woodland scenics, clump foliage, and army painter tufts. So basically, you paint your minis up, you glue them to your base, and that's what the first step. PVA base, put it in, cover the base, shake the excess off, let it dry. Next step, paint it brown. I mean, I use a dark brown, chocolate brown, but it doesn't really matter because I like to see bits of earth showing through. It depends on how much you want showing through, really. I mean, battlefields, I suppose, aren't all luscious carpeted green, I suppose, but everybody to his own. Then the next step is to dry brush. Dry brush the base lightly or heavily, depending on how much you want to see it coming through. That's a bit of a tan, cream and white dry brush there. And the fourth step is apply. Static grass, clump foliage, tufts, rocks and other stuff. As much or as little as you like. I mean, if you're on about your battlefields are all green, so just apply more of the static grass if you wanted to cover the old base. That's it. Four easy steps. I hope that helps. Thanks for watching. Bye.